evening and welcome to the program Salon Star Paris White on SLBC. I'm making Milan. And of course, the program is where they educate you about your local artist, you know. Who do I get for know about, you know? So I get a controversial singer. And of course, you didn't also get for get a chance for send your text to our email to them as well. Where the text now is 077-600-100 and the number that you get for send text to. And the possible I get, as I say again, a controversial singer to know that possible, the great Emerson Bokari. Welcome to the program, my brother.
Thank you very much, sir.
Emerson, you are the star for this weekend. Of course, get for say a little bit about yourself. People can go for no way to what you don't do. From where you start, you ready?
Absolutely.
You ready?
Yeah.
People can say you don't lost, you know, but you're now. Well, before we start about Emerson, before let's start about anything right now, we can forget intro songs then, you know, with Emerson don't do. Now get a feel of Emerson and we'll join you back.
What's in there?
Guess what? I got the full dose of sugar medicine.
Candy diddy dung, sexy lady, put on your best dress. Girl, I know I'm on the cross, you are the sexiest. See, I've been waiting and contemplating. For the moment, you're gonna be my head. The enemy of progress, never accept them.
Coco, it's a big power tomorrow. What is that, yes, yeah?
To make them civilian progress. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I upon them with chambalats.
I know they expect you from badats, Miss Mike.
I upon them with chambalats. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I upon them with chambalats. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Well, who my name is like? You like it,
I call that song.
One day we go make them.
We were not born with money, less opportunity. Still we want meet somebody. It's not easy. We love what we feel. One day we two go turn to
go.
God not designed with bamboo. We have beat go one day show. And the entire world go no say. We not been bubble pain.
Yes, so food no day for a lazy man. Yes, so mother no day for an idler. Yes, so food no day for a lazy man.
And idle mind is the workshop of the devil.
I take me, I hope enough. Nothing not a fella. Only I no go do bad.
But I no say I dey get time. Cause I tire for it. Merry go round all day. I tire for the bola bola.
You don't know how them fan am. Then get plenty, but you don't know how them do forget am. You wear one drive, big a Lamborghini or Ferrari. You want leave now the mountain with your wife and family. And you don't see the one way I sketch the traffic Bible. So be careful, I you defend am. Take am, saffle, saffle. When we can sing the little song, some man can say I do. Some people say
Welcome back once again. Salon Star Parade with Making Milan. Of course, the wonderful songs they have of the great Gawain at the staff for this week here. Salon Star Parade and get Emerson Bokari. Get a lot for Terry about himself right now. If you didn't ask right now, you get a way for send a text to the number 077-600-100. You didn't have the screen right now. Welcome again to the program, the great Emerson Bokari.
Thank you, sir.
Emerson, there's no need for talking a lot about your real name. Emerson Bokari, not the real name.
Emerson Amidou Bokari.
Amidou Bokari. Tell me a little bit, Emerson Amidou Bokari, how this young guy come about, you know? What's that you born? And the school where you go? A little bit, first of all.
Okay. I attend a lot of schools, just like I can always say. You know, if I started being called, the schools that I attend, plenty.
Wow. Okay,
yes. But, I attend Christchurch Primary School because now they are sit selective.
Okay.
And St. Edward Secondary School. And I born the 23rd of December.
Okay.
And mean a big man.
You know, big man.
Yes. And that's about.
Okay. You say attend plenty schools there. What are the reasons make you attend plenty schools there?
We've been moved from one place to another. By then, me and Tim work for United Nations.
Okay.
Yeah. So. I've been here for the move about.
Okay. And for become a musician, I mean the aim, I mean coming up, you know. Now as a singer, what you want to do?
I've been confused. There's a lot of things in my mind.
Ah.
Yes. I want to do law.
Mm-hmm.
At some point. I love the Lord so much that I want to be a pastor. You know. But as you go along, you ask God like, this is a country where we there with less opportunity.
Okay.
And you go say you want for become this, but if you not get the opportunity for pursue what you want for become, and it's trouble, and nobody know to help you.
Okay.
You understand? So I think at that point, I mean, therefore ask God for direct me, show me what you are like.
I think that the right thing therefore ask God exactly for direction, who say you want for go. But at the same time, your parents will be with you, you know. Mm-hmm. And not even the thing say as I do this thing, I want for let you do, you a lawyer or not. So they not even talking to you about that. Now you just be the thing say you want for do what you want for do.
Yes, I think that's the right move. I don't think say you supposed to get parents with they show you what you for do.
Okay,
everybody gets in mind.
Okay.
Now you get your dreams. Now you know what in the night.
Okay.
You know, and me being this kind quiet person because I'm not being able to talk to people about myself.
Okay.
You know. It was difficult for me to tell somebody waiting exactly for if you mourn me too much I like are you.
Yeah.
Yes, that's what I've been doing. You know, but inside I know exactly what I want for you. You know, but I always ask God that direct me, show me what you think say, I can do best.
Okay, you talk about say where you can go for big pastor, and I make for understand say coming up them they call you pastor.
Yeah.
So in that case, you will always preach for me small.
I'm not going to preach while being small.
But they call you pastor.
It's sometime in secondary school.
Okay. That means,
yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Why do they call you pastor?
Just because of that, you know, like. I will talk too much about the word of God.
Wow.
I'll give advices, you know, and then start for calling me pastor.
Okay, what's bring you into music? What thing really, who's, first of all, who done the person who inspired you? Forget somebody who motivates you for coming to music. Who done the person?
What thing draw me inside music actually, first of all, my influence.
Okay.
Yes, my friends.
Okay.
You know, get few friends we've been there with, who I've been there with, and now rappers there. Them in the do.
Okay.
And it is your point. Me not even get the interest in the music anyways.
Mm.
Yes. Now them in the do waiting.
Who are their friends there?
One the US right now. Okay. Call her Maju. Mm-hmm. Maju Jabi. And there's another Bailoba.
Okay.
Then call her Gada.
So them they rap, so you just sit down and watch them?
Yes, Mono Maba.
Okay.
All these people. Buju.
Okay.
You know? Yes, I've been enjoying that. They get fun. You know when they sit there and don't crease.
Yeah. We're not doing that. I guess will be the Christmas
exactly,
past them,
exactly.
You know? But you say you don't watch the rappers them. You are not, you know, they rap that kind of way. They are more that kind of sing, rap sing, something like that.
Yeah.
You know. But who's them that you come in when they begin to sing? Emerson, maybe you want for single. You something more come in. You know where they watch them.
Okay, it all started. They mean get a song with them want for do, but they get a little ghetto singing with them want do on the song, and they say the non can't sing. Okay, and they say well. Love talk to pastor, but since in our pastor, so thank you. Sing for una rappers, we not the sing.
Okay.
Rappers, they always get that ego, like no, me not a singer, me not a rapper. I only rap, you
okay.
know. So I said, okay, no problem. I go lie the phone, I don't mind.
Okay.
You know,
so while to you, na lie go for go lie.
Yeah, I do the lie and while then they do them rap. I'd make lie single, get phone, and I laughed about the whole thing. You know, and it was the next session that one of them tell me, say, if we make a put something down for them so that I can sing. I say, okay.
Okay.
And then I write and I do, I mean, man, I like this thing, it sounds good.
Okay.
You understand? I'm like, okay. Everybody needs that praise, you understand, at some point.
Okay.
I think that one praise, they will praise, say, I like this thing, it sounds good.
Put
and
you on?
Yeah, it puts me on. I'm like, okay. I go home again, I write something back.
Okay.
I do them privately with them. He say, hey, man, it's not like you the right past me. Yes. And that's
so, how it motivates you. Yeah. Well, like, the first song, now you say the right song, you're part of the one way you write for them, you know, where you go lie, according to you go lie. Mm-hmm. The song where you put now down, say, well, okay, they don't motivate you so much, so you don't quietly now, you put down pen and paper. What's the song where you do?
The first song where I produce, I would say, like, I record in a studio.
I mean, well,
not to me, producer.
Yeah.
The first song I record, you go see him.
You go see him if you're no boss. Yeah. But now the song that you also write first, or now that you remember, see,
no,
you record.
No, not for the first song.
Because we only want to know where to make you write the
first
song. Yeah.
Soccer.
You want balance, I can understand. And we're going to balance this. On the first song, yes.
Yes. The first song, now, Elizabeth.
Because if you don't tell me. Okay, Elizabeth. Yes. Why you do Elizabeth?
I've been getting somebody who I've been want actually. Okay.
Okay.
And by then, you know. And it's been difficult for me because this person even they see a lot of people. Well, I don't see a lot of people. Even see few guys.
Few around, guys then.
Yes. And
okay.
It's been difficult for me. You know. You did school. You know, and with the only money you get now lunch, you understand what I mean?
Yeah.
I mean, those guys get cars, you know, all the things that we all know, you know, and even difficult. So at each one point, he actually snubbed me the snob.
Now this only fits for balance.
Yes. So no, I go talk him.
Okay, talk
him. I go sit down quiet.
Okay.
You know, I not get paddy for talk that too because of the shame.
Okay.
For talk, I don't laugh me, then go laugh me eventually. So I decided, you know, till I take pen and paper, I begin write this thing. That's why I write Elizabeth.
So, where this lady again, Emma? How you feel?
I not sure say he knows enough for him.
But he be the snob you.
Because he not name Elizabeth at all.
He be the snob you?
Yes.
But he ever meet you or he meet and say, you do bad to me?
No, I not do that.
Well, we'll get a song Elizabeth now, you know? And this song is song where you first write. Permit that this ever talk, you know, play, let people see and get a feel of them. Just short one, you know, let them know. So maybe somebody to watch you right now, and you'll be the snobber. Let's get called. Put your pen and paper down. And Massey, don't write a song Elizabeth Snobber. Listen to the song now, and I'll join you now back.
Now we miss up, no alert. Now you want make we part. Let me pray and avert them by that. We want to scatter, we apart. I walk on farms where every day I get pain on my heart. But all because I control me, I'm not even at that. Save me, I shall not. But all those know them more less. and still the beardy bonnets.
Oh, take it easy, these days are busy. I only got 10 with them, Tracy. Yeah, man, say, we're going, they don't be on a petty. I didn't look for wood, I get some plenty. I want me come before the 30. You want come push me, don't let property. Me no mix bamboo, my party. Go before with your hanky panky.
Why you Elizabeth gonna let us not me? I depressed for you, I go even let the life come for you. Why you Elizabeth gonna let us not me? Sorry for me, Lizzie, now mama on me. Why you Elizabeth gonna let us not me? Lizzie, I depressed for you, Moto Kanyali bang me for you. Why you Elizabeth gonna let us not me? Sorry for me, Lizzie, now mama on me.
Kind below, woman, the person by you are too. Woman, turn me but to longo. Look where I don't feel bad, so bow, so bow. My body, then all get by you, by you. Stem me on tits, but then I don't. Lizzie, what you, they do me so just now. How could I go before?
But I, boy, am I sin? Oh, my gonna say you, I do. With you pockets, we must make it too. For pull up me table, you know, able. I wanna go get them bait on cool. If you can see me with me, jungle. Cause I keep them a cuckoo. But I keep feel them in a big fool.
Hey, why you Elizabeth gonna let us not me? Lizzie, I'm depressed for you. I go even let the life come for you. Why you Elizabeth gonna let us not me? Sorry for me, Lizzie, now mama on me. Why you Elizabeth gonna let us not me? Lizzie, I'm depressed for you. Moto Kanyali me for you. Why you Elizabeth gonna let us not me? Sorry for me, Lizzie, now mama on me.
Elizabeth.
One.
Elizabeth.
Two.
Elizabeth left. No, they treat me like me now wef. No, they make cock keep on me, you know deaf. Ask, I know one day fet for me mama self. But for you, then wound me with nef. Hey, me self, I try for me self. No, this
you
don't make her sell me Benz. Disappoint innocent Florence. The woman we make her sit on pampens. Buy for me, go sway round with friends. Hey, Lizzie, you not get conscience. When a bad friends, then they give you sense.
Yes.
Hey, Lizzie, your heart's not a stone. Treat me like you get flesh and bone. Look before me face, then they play with you. No to yourself or na pala table. You dey laugh, then dey twist you middle. When me wan play with you, you dey cover. You dey shiver, you say you get fever. This love ya in mona.
Now you sabby.
Really, really mona.
Hey, my yeah, Lizzie, yeah. Connelly, Lizzie, yeah. Stop me, Connelly, Lizzie, Connelly, Lizzie, Connelly, Lizzie, Lizzie, Panya, stop me. Hey, why you Elizabeth Connelly left us, not me? Lizzie, I'm impressed for you. Moto Kanyali bang me for you. Why you Elizabeth?
Welcome back, Elizabeth, the great Emma in Bokari. We're going to be honest with you, watch right now. No snub, nobody again. You know. Welcome back again.
Thank you.
So much. Yeah, Elizabeth, and I don't ask you, in lady, no, no, say nothing, but I don't say in a quiet moment, they don't say, yes, say, do something, we're bad, you know. But you're now strong, you know. But before you become strong, I know you're Emma Sin. Coming up, you know, you made a bodyguard studio.
Yeah.
What are you going to bodyguard studio?
I'm Seth Waka go bodyguard studio.
How we do your Yoruba bodyguard studio, and why make you get a zip for Waka go bodyguard?
Okay, I mean, there were some friends in that area, down at Kaltinke Road.
Okay.
Yes, so we and the time I've been the right then, Lily jottings, yeah.
Okay.
You know, one, two, like, the one we're comfortable with, the friend we're comfortable with, I can come back, I hear this thing back.
Okay.
And then I would do it. He says, hey, this is how nice, so not bad. He said, try for you call them, you know, by then Paradise Day, yeah. And everybody, you know, all the, yeah. Half of all that. big other labels in there around. You know, you see, I get one with a friend, we now like a mentor, an official to talk about.
Okay.
Yes, you see, he there about for open up a studio. He said, but I don't know if you don't do them now. You know, now, and I was like, I beg you, hook me up. You know what I'm saying?
Because it was Kingfisher.
Yes.
Okay.
And we may not try to approach Jimmy Lee by then, but
difficult.
Yes. You know, the tension. You know, at some point, Jimmy not been there, but the protocol we've been there all around.
We demand them, okay.
Scare we away, yeah. You know, anything and there. Okay, so we decide for chill and wait for Fisher. Finally, eventually, we call Fisher. I call her one evening and I tell her, and say, then give me the number, but I scared for call the name big, you know. Yes, I call, I say, Fisher, this now, you know, Sabi Misa, this now, so supposing and all, anything and they say, okay, what do you want? I say, okay, I think, sir, I'm able to sing, you know, and I get some things where I don't write down for produce. I say, so I want to make you assist me in producing them, okay? And he was like, okay, no problem. I'd be about for do a studio, for open up a studio, okay? And if you're patient, we can begin work, you know? I said, okay, I don't have a problem. And I waited for like 2, 3, 4 months. I'm not hearing anything. You know, because Fisher was busy doing other things. Putting up a studio is not easy. But maybe you think, say, it's all that easy.
Okay, just feel, okay, yes. Now you feel cinema, you go just go, so you go record.
I go record.
And now you will talk about your song when you do the first song when you go record in the studio. First of all, when you go to the studio, where Fisher tell us, we can't record this song because for cut all long talk short, I think you find a long time it taking us, well, today now, can't do this one song. We always write, sing in the corner. Yes. How you will feel like we call you and go to the studio for the first time for go record a song?
I was so excited because after all this while in a long bench, when they call the bench, the waiting bench, long one.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, after all this while in a long bench, the day Fisher finally gave me the go ahead, second test, can't try back. I go inside the bathroom, inside, you know.
Go play.
I think up and I look the glass. I say, you, this is not the one chance where you get. If you can't blow this one, well, all thing, you understand what I mean?
And indeed,
you look at me, yes, and I go inside the studio and I record.
And the song now, If You Are Not Boss, one day you go see out. Before I play the song, If You Are Not Boss, why make you do the song? You know, because the song, some way, a rival with other songs, the way become a big singles, them, you know. Why may do If You Are Not Boss?
The stress and problems then by then, when you just come out of school, then at college, them too plenty around, okay, and you get friends them around. You know, imagine, you know, at the common school, I get for personal studio. So they forget transport for the evening, saying I fet, you get for go fet. Everything was all around me.
Okay.
You know, it was my life.
So in other words, you strain a lot.
Yes.
You know, and you see people and they survive and they reap something outside in a dubious way, so yes. You be they swear them somehow. If you are not boss, and this song here, I remember with Warning and this Utete, I don't know, go better or whatever, you know. Yeah. And definitely, you do this song, we make you become big. But a lot of people watch this song here and will come again and talk. Watch now the song Emma sing. They say, no clever lady, see himself. They wait me in time. Hello, watch out. If you are not boss, and I'll join you now. Because the song that look good didn't go wrong. Since 1961, we still don't know who we belong. If we not go push, if we not rush the criminals them among and bring them come to justice. The voice of the young.
You wait the thieves and no money. If you die no boss, one day you go see them. You wait the make with the charm, Gary. If you die no boss, one day you go see them.
Only your close alone they cry. They make a fed up with life. Dirty make malaria. They make months na the area. Aggressing just the dia. Oh, then come bra wahala. Look where they use man mori. You and all God, you not sorry. We don't tire for your history. Not so natty make with the wandry. With the member tomorrow angry. How long for live bangali? For all we alone money. The problem na then I am beef. They not die, we not go happy. Then teacher, then all they get pay. But who side then the thief? So now na teacher be make them day. Then thief 1.8 billion. Then send the pikin abroad. Okay, now that make them knock ya. Development na usia. Oh, they not go talk true. them mud them full with no fear. Nothing pass a lucky boom boom a light. Now pass the wall done. Pass the wall done. Pass the wall done.
You ain't the thieves and no money. If you die no boss, one day you go see him. You wait they make with a champ carry. If you die no boss, one day you go see him. You wait they make with a sleep angry. If you die no boss, one day you go see him. You wait the tips and no money. If you die no boss, one day you go see him.
Now saloon mineral, them bakuna, so the criminal them pack. Them just the leaf and the beef. Now we then left, give the bone. Free lawyer talk no. Why make a dry leg bantic? You get out with riding a show feel. Promise so you're not being fulfilled. Una the cut we cake and the life I win like we not fulfill. Cause he can look the diamonds pension, then pay me papa. Neighbor can look the fish cake salary, then pay me mama. For leave set for the day, na pass a tot fish na malama. For pay me back a fina Lebanese back a ton to serve. All day then slap me eye. Who's them I go left for cry? Brother, who's them way I go prosper? With the leader then I arata. Talk them be big English. Don't then left free for the language. Another bottle open also bay.
From where are they crumble and free? Then no one know. They walk and give who that no feet. Then no one know. Every month money go lost. For go trust I look up for slack.
Everybody there, money gold and the silver. Before the soil talk and give me fever. Look how we go like turtles and rata. Let the oil locker add by the meter. Where the diamond, where the rutile, where the bauxite, tell me where the silver, where the water and the good rod. Tell me now where the light comes power. Look we use man then, all the sofa. Go for fair work, press it, go bring paper. Where the teacher, where is salary. Tell me now how for left this story. Me tell you with the teeth, me tell you with the light. Me tell you with the way how they picking and they die. Me tell you with the line, me tell you with the climb. Me tell you with the, tell you with the, tell you with the kind. Me look up to Jah for help, toast me light. Do you tell me when we go, left me cry.
You wait the leaves and no money. If you die no boss, one day you go see him. You wait the make with the champ carry. If you die no boss, one day you go see him.
Yeah, they are the buckle now you waste. Tell them the truth before them face. Before go inside them, yes. No falla sweet talk. For clap, tell you can't keep well. Now you want grain, no, are you king suffer, tell you cut well. I know education costly, but read the salon history. Turn on page to page, and then you check your age. You go see the advantage where they make daily at the grumble. From when me mama born me, 30 day boys at the struggle. Now where you cannot treat, you go no say the run no level. Because them politicians are satanic sons of the devil. Now them be fool the youth, tete with brother, then cause struggle. But if then yai no boss, God go make them see I'm in trouble. Scan spot Thomas for pay, Lunge Bridge, now pass the rapture. Pass the rapture. Pass the rapture. Pass the rapture.
You wait the thieves and no money. If you die no boss, one day you go see him. You wait the make with the champ carry. If you die no boss, one day you go see him.
Yes, welcome back. If you are no boss, Emerson Bokari. I've got the program at Salon Star Parade. If you answer the text right now, the number is 077-600-100. Emerson, welcome again.
Thank you.
I don't get some text here for you, and I just read. And this one, I'm happy to see you, Sugar Boy. Say you you don't do well. Say I'm proud of you. This is not from a sender. We're not putting name. Say you are really a superstar. Keep it up. Say again, from somebody else. Another one says, Sugar Man, keep it up. Keep the good work going on. And say, especially when you're telling the truth in this country. The top two anyway. This one says, I love you, Emerson. This one they come up for Mary. This one says, Emerson is simply the best. You know, it says, music shows that education makes all the difference. And you know, this one come from somewhere. Huh? This one says, are you going to launch yesterday? Better pass today. Say, keep the flame burning.
Thank you.
Did they launch? Huh?
Well, love you to watch.
This one says, you're really a superstar. Keep it up. And this one again says, Emerson, say, you're a blessed boy. This one, the sugar man said, I want to I want you to give me an a cappella. This one will come later for a cappella anyway. Well, these are some of the texts that they come on. You can send them still. The number as you go 77600100. Send them right now. Of course, Emma's in there for talk a little bit. Well, Emma's in. Coming out to you stardom, you know, you don't become a star because talk about you go see him. People may hear this song, but they don't know to do this Emerson seriously. But coming up, you release the album called Bobo Bele. Waiting at the AC.
You go see him have been a stepping stone to Bobo Bele. And I think for me, one thing one only guy, we somebody underestimate. Somebody.
Okay.
Because I can still remember we do when I do Yugo Siam. And of course you can get a few songs them around. Corruption Mindenado and Utete Mindenado and all the other songs that we put in. And then I still can remember the comment from people where the song they go to. It was like I left them over and they idol.
Okay.
You understand what I mean? So it was as if nobody know they take we serious. All the two they talk no nonsense. You know, so I be need for do something else for let them know say.
For let them know say, Bobo Bele and they want to see us. Okay. But before you release this Bobo Bele, Emma say, remember you do this one whole album, it there with you for longer. This one whole album, people ain't scared for promote them, you know. But all of a sudden, somebody come up with Spencer Poker, then Supreme take come up and with other people and support and do a launch in a national stadium. I yourself may feel when they turn out the national stadium at that moment, me so jam packed, people me so poku, you know. I even think
that day it been just sound like a dream to me, and not like not reality.
Ah,
yes, because I don't even know what's in the going during the promotions and everything. Then just go call me say your fans are ready for you.
Ah,
you know, but still I don't know waiting.
Okay,
this whole thing look like until the moment I entered the stadium and I saw the whole thing. I mean, just think, say maybe now somebody else gets show and come for perform. Me just can't represent.
So you see, not feel sitting crowd that kind of crowd will go for you.
No,
and this Emerson as well. They said your voice when you talk on the radio, the voice but when you sing this voice, so people and you know mean two of them are the limelight. So you know, say people they want to see this wonderful guy with get this big voice. Okay. They sing this Bobo Bele, and I think that may make the crowd so jump up. But tell me, come away, you be the loss, and say you be afraid. So you're going away first?
No, I'm never afraid.
And somebody going after you?
No, that's not true.
So you mean safe, but what kind of reason you normally come at the public all the time?
I always then at the public. You know, at some point, not to all places. If you not get business someplace, you know, go there. But say I get business, now there I can go.
Okay.
And if other places I not get business, they don't see me, they no means they are not then at the public. I'm always around.
Okay. Yeah. Emma said, Supreme Inc. really put in the limelight when I go to America, when I go tour for about 3 months or 4 months, up to 6 months. 6 months.
Yes.
How about that? And you come, when you come, all of a sudden you come out from Supreme Inc. What time is the problem?
It's see, Salon Music. Salon Music for me, a big. Salon Music by then been big. But we've been get a little bit of problems in the industry. You know, and we've been cool. For me personally, I've been cool with
people listen to money.
Lawrence, no,
it's a money
not
problem.
Anything for do with money.
But yeah, you and Lawrence to see eye to eye.
We the talk. I mean, we cool. No, you're not getting anything for do with money. It's just that it's difficult to explain how. But you got for do with Lawrence now Supreme Inc. Lawrence get Supreme Inc. Okay, and then you don't blow out. You get your own dreams.
Okay.
And maybe the dreams of Supreme Inc. not on my dream, Lawrence not on my dream. You know, waiting the direction they take Supreme Inc. not on my direction.
Okay.
Yes, and I get me on my own vision.
Okay.
So I look at like okay, I'm looking at Sugar Entertainment instead of Supreme Inc.
Okay.
You know, I think that was it. But you're not getting anything for doing.
Okay. Emma, see, whenever you know one of the artists we get your real name. Emerson, not Emerson.
Yes.
But each album gets in your nickname. The first one, Bobo Bele, you get a nickname when you give yourself. The second one, you call this one and say, the Iron, not the Ben.
Then the third one.
What's the Iron? This is the third one. The second one was what?
Grandpapa
Peking Kanda. And this third one, the Iron, not the Ben. Why? Why they always give yourself the code there, but not so you name money for the call you all the time?
Okay, the first one, Bitter Medicine, and was Bitter Medicine and Sugar Medicine, because it was and the sugar medicine was for the ladies.
Okay.
And
the bitter one for the politicians.
For the pardon.
Okay.
We all know it in the bitter medicine. If you know well, take bangba, drink, and you go.
Well.
Yes. So that was the whole idea. You know, like nobody know like bangba, but you also don't know if you see a sweet drink and bangba, you know, go left the sweet one and take bangba.
Okay.
So I know say at some point you know go like me business, but if you drink and listen to that bangba one, you trust me, you go well.
Okay. And the second one,
grandpa picking part, because the estimation mean too. You get a lot of people. I mean, we after the first album, and I think see, it was all about doubt. And I think see, Emerson can do it for the second time.
Okay, I will know the band.
Yes, and I'm like, no, now wait. There's so much inside we are capable to do.
Wait, I will know the band.
So that was Grandpapa picking Kanda, and the I will know the band. It's about the same thing, because a lot of things been they go around. I can still remember. I don't have to say this, but I got to say it.
Okay.
If I can still remember the people where we all start this revolution during the Salon Music start, I know they see them again. I know they hear them again.
So now you want just
so everybody
stand.
Just
go down.
Yes. I don't know the reason why. So okay. I just decided to tag myself the I will not the bed.
So in other words, I will not the bed, like if me put it in a simple way, me not possible they bribe me, I know they take.
No me.
Which I offer. So it's like it'll be everybody tell you say sing so, not sing so. Somebody come into
you
say no.
Get dandy. You always go get dandy. You know, you get few
say sing for life for me.
Yes. No, they're not say like, of course, I'm not like nobody.
Okay.
Nobody not saying ever like them. But
okay.
They'll tell you, no, more go they sing so, mix so, mix so. I'm like, waiting at the sea, waiting me on 2 years at the sea. Now go talk.
And now, this is song with If You Ain't No Boss. There was a part where you put, so I think towards the last verse, where you say, Boom Boom and Lights Past the World Dump. And you come with this yesterday, better past today. And I'll come to this Boom Boom and Lights Past the World Dump, but this yesterday, past today as well, where you come with something in the way you discover talk about Tina, the Boom Boom. You sure say Boom Boom are the own, or you still believe say past the rapture?
I don't think so. I don't confirm Dandy. I think themselves don't confirm now that Boom Boom are on board.
And you still confirm?
Not
I mean, tell me the last time you tell me say now.
No, listen.
Uh-huh.
I tell you say light today, and they get light.
Okay.
And I'm not saying a generator.
Okay.
I don't care about Boom Boom now. I just care about light.
Okay.
If that generator tells
me. And I'm going to ask you say, if you go on and then pull it, put your hand up, it go shock you. Say no, you know.
Because shock. Light heavy. But if the Boom Boom are pulled, say, if I touch her, I get my go touch her. Nothing.
The one are tongue here.
No, the Boom Boom are upline.
Okay, upline. No power, nothing. Mm-hmm. Well, fine. Now you talk about this yesterday, the better past today. We know our controversial song, you know. And. I mean, what do you decide you do this song? What do you mean the kind of the mind will make you do the song like this? Yesterday Better Past Today.
You see, Yesterday Better Past Today, it gets so many explanations.
Okay.
But I think, see, like for instance, when I come out with my first album, you know, a lot of people provoke me. Then provoke, like,
wow.
Emma Sinoy will sing again. For me, I look at a provocation. But I'm motivation at the same time.
Of course.
Ah, I'm not saying don't boy, not go sing. And I'm like, okay. That you tell me, see, I know you would do nothing. Okay. Then I walk towards that.
Okay.
And I come with something good.
Okay.
After the second one, then tell me, see, again, I can't do it again. And I walk towards them again. So it's something in that same direction. But King Mila left me, but you know, Sabi do it.
Okay.
I'm not that I'm not feeling you can do it more. I want to provoke you for make you do it.
So in other words, the yesterday better past today, they provoke people.
Provoke like them. They have to work.
So you feel say
them, let them work.
Something they already gone, yeah, but you
so
just want to motivate
say,
them.
When I left football yesterday better past today, they trust me, then they work.
So you feel saying that make you decide for them.
it gets a lot of
explanations.
Okay. But I think that's the right move.
Okay. So in other words, yesterday better past today, I'm just a source of motivation.
Yes.
You know. And you also come with a bubble pain. Bubble pain, is it a real story, life story, thing that happened to you?
Bobo Pain, a story of 99% of Sierra Leoneans. See, you know, that was why when Bobo Pain come out, it didn't get few critics, but along the line, everybody decided to just relate to Bobo Pain because they see themselves inside the story, you know. Because anyhow you turn on 99% of free, I would say 90%, Lord left the 10%, you know. And we all go through story like now and then.
Okay. Well, again, we can play a song now where you call Go Fena. This Go Fena song, a song like this yesterday, Better Past the album. Okay. And I'll let's say most of the song, then maybe you can watch them, I don't know. Now, so we can see each line, each song, you get a counter for them. This one, when I am Bobo Payne, now you say Go Fena. All the guys, the way Phil say, just proceed on one corner, you do argue for Ronaldo, Ronaldinho, whatever. Then I Go Fena, is that also?
Absolutely.
And you just sit down and do this song, yeah, but you have to explain a little bit about it. But if you meet them right now, let's just watch Go Fena, the great star, Emerson Bokare, and I'll join you now back.
And I don't mind, it's the workshop of the devil.
I take me, I go fena, nothing not the fella. Only I no go do bad, but I no say I dey get time. Cause I tire for it, merry go round, ole. I tire for the bola bola, ole. I tire for the merry go round, ole. I tire for the bola bola, ole.
You wonder where don't get, you don't know how them fena. Then get plenty, but you don't know how them do forget them. You ain't one drive, pick a Lamborghini or Ferrari. You won't leave now the mountain with your wife and family. And you don't see the one where I sketch the traffic Bible. So be careful, I you defend, I'm take, I'm saffle, saffle. When we can sing the little song, some man can say I do. Some people say I dey shake bottle, but left then let them talk. I be see the fena, on pizza they understand with whistle they hustle the fena. Taxi, Oda, Okada, we dey hustle the city with the fena. Serious market, two man they grab at six, fixing table the fena. Dancy, Eastern, police, na money, on man they go fena. Well, you not get time, you go there pass like a breeze. Even when you talk sense, on man go Allah, please. I can feel them for them polybanies. Then no get no side for go, so then they join the salon. I'm tired for the merry-go-round, ole. I'm tired for the bola-bola, ole. I'm tired for the merry-go-round, ole. I'm tired for the bola-bola, ole. Grab your fella. Go fella, go 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 go, grab go fella, yeah. Get up and go fella.
Mr. DJ, please give me my beat back.
Nice and steady, slow. Please take them slow.
Everybody come on, everybody move on. Join me, clap your hands. I mean only we with the fella. Everybody come on, everybody move on. Join me, clap those hands, let them see.
Then say fashion dog, get the fattest bone. But how long we go sit on no more, they wait for empty bone. Where the government, they eat to defend them, broke the bone and then suck the marrow. We just they go, we don't know if we get hope for tomorrow. When nobody no help you, no vex. Youssef go fena. Remember that you know we
put your hand for fena. No phone Robin, no license for
Chelsea. Look me they go fena. Explain no more must than they pay Robin. Look me they go fena. We all can miss with loved ones. Them way they far away. Can like with them they around. But hey, then get for fena. Well you not get them ready for work on the sun. Cause even you woman, I no go see you like man. When you talk one, you go talk ten and say you go land. You no take time when it gets done, then you go ask the fan. You go tell you say you na shalat, you no know yai. You go tell you say you na abobo, you no uncle. What time you joke, joke, you go make one man. You go pick you by the eye. You go tell you say, damn foolish man.
I go fena. Nothing not a fella. Only I no go do bad.
But I no say I dey get time. Cause I tire for the merry go round, ole. I tire for the bola bola, ole. I tire for the merry go round, ole. I tire for the bola bola, ole.
Where an SB don't talk, say make them put down the petrol.
You be glad you
agree take the part in control. Lawless. So a government to pull, he go even sell him soul. Poor people go suffer, some go suffer more. Long mountain, saloon for them get. But because we mop in set, we dead fly the jet. Now we all they feel regret. When we say saloon no get with people, they see we like comedians. Youth man no get up now, so we they leave like magicians. Yes, the blame is on the cruel politician. Agree for change, we are the two. But ask if them dollar 40. How long we go the bigger, bigger whole day?
How long
we go the bola bola around the world?
Salon
tie up for bigger, bigger whole day.
How long
we don't tie up for bola bola around the world?
Make me a little better. Nothing not a puella.
But I no say I dey get time, cause I tire for the merry-go-round.
Oh day,
I tire for the bola bola.
Oh day,
I tire for the merry-go-round.
Oh day,
I tire for the bola bola.
Oh day,
if you don't try today, you not get. You don't try and you fail. Keep you balanced, drink ready for fat the other day.
Yes, indeed, Go Phenam, the son of Emerson, a salon stop parade right on SLBC. Well, again, the number for sending text, not call at all, but send a text, the number as you go 77600100. And of course, Emerson, there for answers to the questions. Then, Emerson, welcome again.
Thank you, sir.
I think this is the final one now, but I get some texting as well for you. This one said, please, say, I want you to tell me why you're not singing gospel songs. You know, get gospel songs then?
I get gospel songs.
What's one of the gospel songs that we get?
And the first gospel song, okay, I'll tell you the second one. And a time bomb.
Time bomb.
It's
okay.
A street gospel. It's a gospel for everybody. Okay. You get certain people where the way you present the gospel song to them, like how Kirk Franklin did one.
Okay.
Not just the.
Yeah, in the new way. Hip hop way.
Yes,
in fact, let me
exactly.
Do
it gets your own style of doing something, certain things. And I get my own way for do.
Okay.
The gospel song.
And this one says, so we love you, Emma says, say, how do you come about creating your songs?
And then a long story.
Long story. This was, I appreciate your song so much, Emma. Say, keep it up. Say, are you married?
Yes, I'm married.
This is why the guys, they always wait for this question.
Yeah,
let me ask you now, are you married?
Yes, I'm married.
Okay, and this was Emerson, thank you very much for your good work. This one come up from Maduso. Another one says, say, you are my favorite artist. No beefing, no fighting, keep it up. You know the beef nobody?
No.
Okay, and this one says, a blessed son of the soil, say, keep on preaching the truth. So you keep on for preaching the truth anyway.
Absolutely.
And are you there right now, Emerson? You may read the small couscous we are pulling about the artist them. You know, this getting click, this getting your squad and that. I may feel. What's now you comment about that?
I just think the problem they come up with, I'm not gonna like the idea, the whole idea. Because anyway you look na salon music we all defect for, push go before. You know? But it's so sad that where certain people can don't do then do. Eventually now the artist back they get the bad name. You know, the first day I hear the thing, I'm not in the tongue actually, but from afar, I say, the fans then don't do them again, you know. And if you privately talk with any of those guys, those rappers,
uh-huh.
Then we'll tell you, so trust me, I'm not get one problem,
okay.
I'm not get any issue with this
with
person.
Each
person,
yeah. But it's
you
at the
and
fans,
they tell you from them heart,
yeah.
But maybe the fans then can misunderstand certain things,
okay,
you know, and then it can take them out of proportion. So I think the fans that we get for the take, certain therefore the TikTok here, Kerangoya, TikTok here, Kerangoya.
Okay, what's like your own rapport with the artist then?
Yeah, I got a good relationship. Not to all man and my party, you know, but at the same time I talk with everybody.
And then say you're not posting where you're proud.
That's
you ask for gonna places there.
Quitting few people go say, just like I say Ali, if I don't get business on side, I don't go there.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Because I don't go through some instance. For instance, imagine like quitting somebody with the tell posting hard fact. You understand? You can go some side and not call you there, then this person not like your business. You understand how it came? Not saying you go married or party or anything, they're not calling. They joke plate over your head.
Uh-huh.
Because they're not calling. Because they want to embarrass you. Because okay. You're sat in places. So you know how many people sit on a corner, they look for opportunity for embarrass you.
Definitely.
Yes, you know. So not giving person chance for.
Okay. Emerson, are you are the final for ready for round up now? You plan again for releasing another album?
I'm a singer.
The release.
So definitely.
Again for be a controversial one as well.
I'm not always about controversy.
Okay.
I think that the problem and the way I always don't get problems with waiting. I think the young generation of this country they wish and hope for. We know the same to AI.
Okay.
You know. So I think if this particular the party we did right now, if they work, if they continue for work, I don't think they will offend anybody in blabber. But if they stop no more, then go find no palaver.
So if they find no palaver, you will release something for them, eh? Yes. And finally, we're ready for go now. But the song will end with Nana, a song we miss SF love so much, you know. You call and balance.
Mm.
You defeat trouble.
Absolutely.
And you feel you never offend anybody?
Of course you did. You get a lot of what you go and do to certain people. And but just like I said, I mean, I said earlier, what do you mean it will start in places?
Okay.
The balance.
Okay, the balance.
Yes.
So now you make it yourself a cover the song and feature the great guy called Bo Berry.
Yes.
And what are my favorite artists now in a salon? If you ever think, say, this artist, wow, I'm saying, do me the sing. But if I listen to this person, I'm the best. Finally, go round up.
Well, I want time in a in categories.
Hip hop.
Rap. I prefer Cal De Niro.
Dunduleko.
I have a few options. Bo Berry is one.
Okay.
Wahid.
No, stop Andy. Bubeng and Wahid. And I say thank you so much again, MRC. I think we'll find time again for the second and part two of this program, yeah. And we'll do a lot, you know. First and like, you know, people and like you so much, you know, and keep it what they do. And we'll end now with the sound balance way, you see. We're all for balance. Mr. Select, good luck for balance, you know. Mm-hmm. Till next week, on behalf of me, cameraman, everybody, Mina King Milan. Till next week, I'll join you back. This one, a balance.
So, Zumba, Zumba, Zumba. Tell on me, tell on me, tell on me. Once better man, oh, every berry, every sun, and sugar medicine. A man away, oh, a man away. Until that I oh, until that I tell on me, tell on me, tell on me. I'm paying me for for me. Tell on me, tell on me, tell on me. I'm paying me for for me. What is there I need to my body? You can move on this to my body. I'm
number all this what the news are tight. I'm banging and make a new. I'm number all this what the news are tight. I'm banging and make a new.
Oh man away, oh, oh man away. Oh, what is there I oh, what is there I some man before you molest him, not die. Some man before you bubble ram, not die. So if you know I lay down a full man shoulder at the age of 25. So if you know I lay down a full man shoulder at the age of 35. I for land for balance. Yeah.
Baby, moon on back, man, the way me latching. If I say so, what if there are wo yo? Baby, moon on back, man, the way me latching. If I say so, what if there are wo yo?
Tell on me, tell on me, tell on me. I'm paying me for fi abang me. Tell on me, tell on me, tell on me. I'm paying me for fi abang.
Once better man away, we bury him. He's on some sugar medicine.
Once better man away, we bury him, he's on the sugar medicine. If you not argue, the next man begins to man up for balance.
Get one man too.
If a man call you for go buy dollar, not for balance. If you not daddy die left post, give out bikini for balance.
You get for run for life.
If you they keep people man, the wealth
go Senegal, do your balance. Now for balance, eh, go balance. Not to the tennis, for make gallant.
Balance!
If you na con man, you see some man malam, who na for balance.
Man on the left case to God.
Where them begin fet you for position, now ataki, na for balance. You see that big green wallory, they come, party, do your balance. Now for balance, eh, go the balance. Not to pan iron for me gallant.
Balance.
Where you come in thief man, sell we go thief for a bay balance.
Oh man, are they one here?
If you come out overseas, meet us now you land balance. If the pussy want pay you back, please take money run. Run, no ask for balance. Not to detend this for me gallant. Land for make nonchalant. No sign your own death warrant. Some man before you molest him, na die. Some man before you bubble run, na die. So if you know and lay down na four man shoulder at the age of 25. So if you know and lay down na four man shoulder at the age of 35. Na for land for balance.
Once better man away will bury heavy son of sugar medicine.
Manangan goose goose what it be.
Marino,
Marimu one
K.
Manangan goose goose what it be. Marimu, Marimu one K.